as we were thinking about ways in which to support families as we return to school in September. We were looking for ways to support the needs of families and students.
Stacy and Meg got on the phone, and then we were in a Zoom meeting, I think, later that afternoon.
Just the open-endedness of the possibilities that existed for students. That was personally my favorite experience, because I thought anything is possible here in this partnership. And it's just, how do we tailor it in a way that meets the needs of our students?
We truly had to make the YMCA a Barnstable Public Schools classroom. From a technical standpoint, basically, we had to determine, was the internet capacity sufficient for 100 plus students?
I know what Sean and our electrician, Tom Gibson, went through to work with the Y to make it so that when the students are in, we would not have any issues with the existing personnel in the building.
And so having a place to go with such a supportive YMCA staff to help them get through their, you know, not just their remote learning, but also being able to have some fun in between lessons and, you know, just making it more engaging has been, I think, it's going to be an impact that we'll see, you know, in the future, not just today in the short term, but in the long term as well.
Parents are very grateful for us being here. There are so many of them that tell us every week how much they need us, and they don't know what they would do without this program.
The sense I have in Barnstable is everyone wants to see our students succeed.
Working with Barnstable Public Schools in support of virtual learning for families and students was incredible. The Y Leaves program was an opportunity for our organizations to embrace change together. The Barnstable team worked at record speed helping launch the program at the Y. Parent communications, technology upgrades, breakfast and lunch deliveries, delivery of desks and chairs, scholarships for families in need, and so much more. Thank you for partnering to serve families in new and innovative ways.